For the world is not some humanitarian society and communism. It is either brotherhood in Christ or comradeship in Antichrist. They have chosen that particular comradeship. It is for us as a free nation to choose the truth, to choose the good, to choose and affirm God and the freedom of the peoples of the world.